So we look at the scriptures, and during the supper, he got up from the table, took off his outer robe, and tied a towel around himself. Then he poured water into a basin and began to wash his disciples' feet. Jesus asked, "Do you know what I have done to you?" "Not for you, to you. I have done something to you, so that you may lead by a different path." Just as we are called to lead by a different path today. That victim on that road is God. That person in the hallway of our school is sitting in the corner crying is God. That person in our family that we just don't get along with is God. In each and every one of us, especially the victims of our world, who call us out to get off our dome, it's God. I'll end with one final story. A great friend, a human nurse, changes people's diapers.